Hello. In this video, we will learn about first order drug elimination kinetic. First, we will see the core concept behind first order kinetic, and then we will see the characteristic features of first order kinetic in detail. Let's see the core concept first. These are drug molecules in our body, and this is the elimination mechanism. See, by word elimination, I mean both inactivation or excretion, whatever is applicable. As an example, I have taken enzymes that inactivate the drug. Let's say we have this many enzymes in our body. At present, the concentration of drug is low. Now you must be remembering from chemistry that in any liquid, molecules are constantly undergoing random motion. Our drug molecules are no different and they are also moving randomly. Now due to less number of molecules, the chance of its coming in contact with enzyme is less. When it do come in contact, it is degraded and eliminated. Now, if we increase the concentration of the drug, chances of molecules coming in contact with enzyme increases. So more drug is degraded as compared to then at lower concentration. Thus, with increasing drug concentration, rate of elimination of drug increases. Such kinetic where rate of elimination is directly proportional to the concentration of drug is called first order elimination kinetic. I hope this concept is clear to you because this single point explains all the characteristics of first order kinetic that we will be studying soon. But before starting with those points, let me first rearrange the layout to make the explanation simple and clear. Here this is plasma and this is drug in the blood. This height represents concentration of the drug in plasma. Higher level means higher plasma concentration and lower level means low plasma concentration. This column represents organs of elimination. Mostly it is liver or kidney, but it can be any organ through which the drug is inactivated or excreted. And this side is just to show inactivated or excreted drug. Now we are all set to start the characteristic features of first order elimination kinetic. These features are as follow. In first order kinetic, rate of elimination of drug is directly proportional to plasma concentration of the drug. Constant fraction of drug is eliminated at constant interval of time. Plasma half-life remains constant in first order elimination kinetic. The plot of plasma concentration against time is curvilinear. And single dose of drug is almost completely eliminated after 5 half-lives. Now let's see them in detail one by one. First is rate of elimination is directly proportional to plasma concentration of the drug. We have already seen this, but let's see it again in this arrangement. The concentration of drug at present is high. Due to high concentration, more drug molecules come in contact with their elimination mechanism. So more drug is eliminated. So rate of elimination is high. As more and more drug is eliminated, its concentration falls. At low concentration, lesser drug molecules come in contact with the enzymes. So less are eliminated. Thus, the rate of elimination is lesser at lower plasma concentration. Now, if you give next dose of drug, the plasma concentration of drug increases. Again, more drug comes in contact and more is eliminated. Thus, in first order elimination kinetic, rate of elimination is directly proportional to plasma concentration. Now let's see the second point. Constant fraction of drug is eliminated at constant interval of time. Let's start with this much drug in the blood. With time it is eliminated and let's say in 1 hour this much drug is eliminated. This is 50% of the starting level. Now we have this much drug remaining in the body. In next 1 hour, 50% of this remaining drug is eliminated. And in 1 more hour, 50% of that remaining drug is eliminated. Thus, in this example, constant fraction, that is 50% of the drug, is eliminated at constant interval of time, that is 1 hour. The reason again is that same concept. At higher levels, drug is eliminated at faster rate. And at lower levels, it is eliminated at slower rate. So fraction of the drug eliminated remains constant. If you understand clearance, It also means clearance remains constant in first order elimination kinetic. Now this same example also explains our next point. Plasma half-life remains constant. Plasma half-life is time duration in which plasma concentration of drug falls by 50% of the earlier value. As we have seen in the example, first 50% fall took 1 hour. Next 50% fall also took 1 hour. And then next 50% also took 1 hour. Thus, from any starting value of concentration, the time required for it to fall by half remains constant. Or in other words, plasma half-life remains constant. Next point, plot of plasma concentration against time is curvilinear. In this graph, x-axis shows time and y-axis shows plasma concentration of drug. The concentration is this much at the beginning. At this high plasma concentration, elimination is faster. So initially drop in plasma concentration with time is more. With decreasing concentration, elimination becomes slower. So the fall gradually becomes slower and slower. Because of this, the graph is curvilinear. Now the final point. After single dose, drug is almost completely eliminated after 5 half-lives. This can be explained with the same graph. Let's say after single dose, the drug achieves concentration of 100 mg per liter. After 1 half-life, it drops to 50 mg per liter. After second half-life, it drops to 25 mg per liter, which is half of the 50 mg per liter. Then after third half-life, it again is halved, reaching to 12.5 mg per liter. After fourth half-life, it's 6.25, and after fifth half-life, it's 3.125 mg per liter. This is only 3% of the very initial value, and in most of the cases, it can be neglected. Thus, after single dose, the drug is almost completely eliminated after 5 half-lives. So this completes all the points. Quick revision. In first order elimination kinetic, rate of elimination of drug is directly proportional to plasma concentration. Constant fraction of drug is eliminated at constant interval of time. Or in other words, clearance remains constant. Plasma half-life remains constant in first order kinetic. The plot of plasma concentration against time is curvilinear. And single dose of drug is almost completely eliminated after 5 half-lives. Just one more point. Most of the drugs at therapeutic concentration follow first order kinetic. That's it friends for this video. If you found this video helpful, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. And don't forget to subscribe Nonstop Neuron, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.